What's going on, YouTube? We did it. And I just had to personally come and make a video and say, man, I love y'all. We did it. 3,500, man. 3,500. The big 3,500, man. We hit the goal. I just having to get off work, man, and just looking at the YouTube studio and just looked at the subscriber count and was like, wow. Yo, and it's even past it. Yo, over 600. Yo. I appreciate it. The team appreciate it. My family appreciate this, man. Look, bring me a little bit closer to making this more of a bigger thing, man. Like, I'm really happy, man. I'm look, man, thank y'all, man. Really thank y'all. And I just want to start this video off with that. But anyways, man, I love y'all, man. Continue to tune in to the content. You already know, as I said, man. Variety channel, man. We're going to keep on bringing different things, man. And whatever suits your needs, man, you shall tune in indeed. Looking at it, I don't even know where that came from. Almost my Dr. Seuss shit today, but okay. But anyways, man, thank y'all again, man. Thank you so much, man. Love y'all, man. Y'all already know how I do. Stay blessed, never stressed, man. We out. All right. Hey, yo, what's going on? What's goody good, gang? Hey, yo, we back with another video, man. And, that Domodashi video, I knew I was not tripping. Knew I wasn't tripping. Immediately after I made that video, I ran to the comment section. And there were multiple people that felt the same way that I felt. A lot of people were saying it was a haunting video. Like, the things that he was put, like, I knew it was a deep understanding. I could not. This ain't about Domodashi right now. That has to be one of the. Anyway, we reacted to Credit Roll today. Reacting to Credit Roll today from the album Right Place, Wrong Person. I believe that is the name of it. God dog it. I hope I ain't do it again. But anyway, I think that's the name of the album. But name of this one is going to be Credit Roll. So we're going to be reacting to that one today. Man, I hope y'all ready, man. Y'all already know. If y'all like the content, hit it with a like, comment, subscribe. What the f***? Bro, this video only a minute and 21 seconds. Might as well make a YouTube short. I don't start it now. Anyways, just subscribe to the channel, man. You know, as I do, I just happen to click on the thing and see how short the video was. But I think this is what's the intro song, if I write. And it was Right Place, Wrong Person. I see it in the hashtags. Hey, no, I'm just way too excited right now. But anyways, man, we about to react to that. Before we do, man, you already know. Activate. Gotta get in here. Let go, let go.
What the crap that's wrong? Do you ain't tired? Do you stay inside or go to life? I'm so grateful for everyone's time. Hope you all had such wonderful night. What the crap that's wrong? Do you hang tight? Do you stay inside or rough tough life? I'm so grateful for everyone's time. Hope you all had such wonderful night. What the crap that's wrong? Do you hang tight?
I feel like I just started it. That is crazy. This man gave a deep-ass message within a minute and 31 seconds. And I understood the whole thing. When the credits roll, do you hang tight or do you go live life? That can be implemented in so many different ways. And the way I just took it is, when you have a consequence or you have a downfall and maybe just a bad thing to happen to you, do you hang tight and just sit there, or do you go out and enjoy life and don't let it stress you? That's what I got out of it. But it's so many other ways that you can really kind of flip what that was just said. Like, it can go in another way. Just because you accomplish a goal, are you just going to sit there? Or are you going to go out there and live life and do something else amazing? Like, a minute and 31 seconds, this man was able to, I was able to, it's a lot more that I'm, my brain is really running right now. I'm not even going to lie to you. I came into it, with it being a minute and 31 seconds, I slept on it. But I'm awake now. I'm awake. That was very deep for just a minute and 31 seconds. So, big shout out to RM, man. So, wasn't much to say to that. But other than that, that's what I got out of it. Let me know what you all got out of it. Okay. Dang, that is a tongue twister. Let me know what you all got out of it. Good God, as a tongue twister. Try saying that three times fast. Let me know in the comment section if you can do it. Because I am not going to try that again. But let me know in the comment section. I almost did it again. Let me know what you got. The video and, whatnot. I'm not trying to go through that tongue twister again. But anyways, man, y'all know how we end it. I hope everyone is having a great day. And if it's not, I hope it becomes better before the end. Remember, when you wake up, you got a reason to smile. And you got a reason to live and keep going. Stay strong and stay blessed, never stressed, everybody. We out. Hey.